If you add a bevel modifier to your object and you don't like how those corners look, you can go to the geometry settings and change the meter outer from sharp to arc, and this will look a lot better. So again, the difference between sharp and arc. You could also change this to patch, however I prefer to use arc. You can also see the difference in smooth shading. This is arc and this is sharp.